Tropical Storm Trami, locally known as Kristine, caused severe flooding in the Philippines. The Bicol and Camarines Sur regions were affected. The water rose to chest level in some areas. Hundreds of people have been evacuated from flooded houses. Strong flows of water formed on the roads, interfering with traffic. Flooding paralyzed transport route in Legao and Naga. Residents are calling it the worst flooding in 30 years. Many were trapped on the roofs of houses. Authorities need additional boats for evacuation. Some provinces have declared a state of disaster. Landslides and destruction have been recorded in Albay. Authorities are evacuating people from dangerous areas. Universities provide shelter for victims. At least 24 people were reported dead. The storm is forecast to leave the country on Friday. Recovery will take considerable time. The Bicol and Camarines Sur regions were affected. The water rose to chest level in some areas. Hundreds of people have been evacuated from flooded houses. Strong flows of water formed on the roads, interfering with traffic. Laden paralyzed transport route in Legal and Naga. Residents are calling it the worst flooding in 30 years. Many were trapped on the roofs of houses. Authorities need additional boats for evacuation. Some provinces have declared a state of disaster. Landslides and destruction have been recorded in Albay. Authorities are evacuating people from dangerous areas. Universities provide shelter for victims. At least 24 people were reported dead. The storm is forecast to leave the country on Friday. Recovery will take considerable time.